This is the easiest mushroom barley soup that you can make.
Add 8 cups of veggie broth to a pot and follow with 1 cup of barley.
Half teaspoon of salt.
Bring to boil and simmer on a low heat for half an hour. Add diced carrots next and cook it for another 7 minutes. Next, add frozen mushroom medley and bring it to boil. All done! Enjoy!